Hi, I'm Nico Reynolds, grilling with the Tesco Fire Pit range. Now, no summer barbecue is complete without a juicy burger. Add some buttery corn and a black bean salsa and you're on to a winner. First things first, we're gonna make our salsa. The zest of one lime, get it right in there. And right over your butter. Now, to our butter, I'm gonna add 2 cloves of minced garlic. And just to save time, I like to use the microplane. And just a pinch of chili flakes. And just mix around for a nice buttery lime paste. Now this Tesco Fire Pit corn already has a lovely Cajun flavor on it, but we're just gonna elevate it slightly with some lime and butter. Take our butter and make a little bed. Make sure your corn gets nice and smothered. I'm gonna wrap that tightly so no drop of moisture suffers the fate of evaporation. This corn goes on the indirect side of our grill to roast for about 25 to 35 minutes. And now for our burgers, our Tesco Fire Pit Quarter Pounders, 100% Bord Bia quality assured Irish beef, gluten-free and perfect for the barbecue. Just so our burgers don't stick to the grill, I'm just gonna give a tiny little drizzle of olive oil and a sprinkle of salt. Now, I'm gonna do these for 5 minutes each side or until cooked fully through. So our burgers have got a nice sear on each side. I'm just gonna put them over to the cooler side of our barbecue and finish our corn salsa. Looks delicious, but it's nice and soft now. I'm gonna remove corn from the cob. That is going to go into our bowl. Now I've drained these black beans and we're going to mix them to our corn. And a big dollop of sour cream. And another little mix. And a nice big handful of coriander. Stalks and all. A little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. I'm just gonna toast our buns before we serve. That's a quick 30 seconds each side. That's enough for me. Beautiful. Time for our burgers. Nice and juicy. Time to assemble with our black bean and Cajun corn salsa. And our burger on top. Juicy burgers, seared corn, match made in heaven. Served with fire pit baby potatoes with garlic and herb butter. There's not much more you need this summer.